This one's for all the two-wheelers out there.